What the fuck? Hello? Hello?
Subject has been performing adequately.
What the fuck?
The spikes and visuals.
I'll kill you.
Perfectly usual.
Quiet.
Oh, great.
Will be pleased.
How are there
the fuck is Smythe?
Uncertain. Perhaps we should take a closer examination. A rapid progress
Hello?
Is being made.
Fucking I'm awake.
Zero
what the fuck?
Of course.
Dr. Asticulus, this better not be your doing. Alright. I'll let you guys, I'll give you a chance to let me go before
Gentlemen,
I kill both of you.
I trust everything is going well.
That's great.
Tremendous
Wait until I get out of here. I will slit your throat.
Be our best work yet.
Good.
God damn it.
The subject looks ready for conditioning. Within a week or so, we can wrap up phase one.
Conditioning? God
Thank
fucking
you,
damn it.
I'll set phase one on autopilot.
See that it's done.
Seems to be rousing a bit.
Yeah, I'm How here. Can you hear me?
Put them back
you
under.
Fucking rats. Just you wait, I'll kill you. Yeah, that better be Dr. Asticulus coming to save me. I'll kill him if he put me here. Oh, shit. Okay. Hey, what's up, guys? You gonna, like, say... Oh, I'm tired. I guess I'm tired. Good morning! Fucking asses. Fucking bitches. Gotta find out where I am. Fuck your little thing. I hope I don't cut myself. And kick your fucking ass, bros. Somebody killed you before I could. Of course. Fucking bitch. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Get me the fuck out of here. Answers at all. Login 3-1. Message shipment unauthorized. Alright, let's just reset door mechanisms. Oh, shit! Come on, you little rat bastards! Yeah, that's what I thought. Ain't gonna get past me, bitch. But I need everything. Wait, I don't realize they took my fucking Pip-Boy. God damn it. I feel like that's really hard to replace. Oh, there they are. What? God damn it. I'll take their Pip-Boy. Fuck these guys. Yeah, this is mine now. I'll come back for this. I'll come back for my Pip-Boy later. I'm using this. Hello? Oh, they're British. Hello?
Winston, you have a go.
You got it, boss. Yeah, no power. I can remove it from the main network. But...
Hello? Yeah, it's me.
Just get us out of here.
How dare you, you fucking asshole. Alright. Let me out, fucking bitch.
Where are you going?
Out.
I doubt
Not here.
Make it far. Someone
I'll kill
himself.
You.
You were more useful as a lab rat.
Wow, fuck you. Just you wait till I call Dr. Askeculus to come kill you.
It seems I'm not long for this world.
Thank God.
It's a shame, really. There was so much I wanted to do.
Well, you're not gonna do it.
Off you go, then.
Fucking idiot.
Be seeing you. Emergency decontamination
in four. Alright. Fucking free shit, I guess. Hello? I kill you. That's a nice jingle.
You
fucking rats.
Quite the wayfarer, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
Escaping all that hubbub. With all you've been through, I'm impressed.
Alright.
It seems I neglected to introduce myself.
Yeah, you did. You just didn't fucking say anything except fuck me.
I'm Mr. Smythe.
Thanks. Alright. I'm gonna kill you.
Well, it doesn't matter who
I am.
Are.
Texas Tom. The first robot I see is dead.
Now, I'm sure you have many questions. And perhaps someday I'll answer them. But for now, Wayfarer, let's not stand on parade. Since I'm old for giving one
I don't give a fuck.
Chance, I've unlocked the doors.
Alright, well, thank you.
Stay safe. And remember, mind the gap.
Mind the gap? What the fuck do you want from me? Alright, I should go. Alright, Mr. Smythe. I'm coming for you, and I'm gonna kill you. That is my goal. That is our only motivation right now, and then we can go home. We can go home once we've killed that Smythe fucker. Alright, you rat. Fucking bitch. God, die. Fucking walking cane, of course. I'm gonna beat him to death with my walking cane. Just as if I was an old man. Alright, let's see. Shit, does this work? Oh my god. Yes. Where are we now? Holy shit. Bigger than downtown Boston. Yay! Wow, sure would be another train. What do you know? Except this one's, I don't know. Except I'm not kidnapped this time.
You can expect delays and revisions to the timetable of this train service due to leaves on the track.
What the fuck?
Two seconds later.
Oh, fuck. Why we crash? It wouldn't be a Fallout game without a few crashes.
Hey,
that hurt. Lab rat, whatever science gives you to control any body, to find a cure, you'll take 10% more damage, and yay. Fuck my life. Alright, well, time to go commit various crimes on the people of London until I feel better. Hello?
Yeah, what was that?
Sounded painful, if you ask me.
Better not be those dogs up to something. I swear, if it is.
Not everything.
It was painful.
Dogs, Johnny.
You look like shit, mate. You alright?
This one just came off the train, boss.
Quiet, the both of you. Well, well, well. If it isn't the lab rat, you made it out.
Yes, I did.
You're in the right state, ain't you? Never had a crash round here before.
Shit, alright. Do you have any water? Thanks,
Winston.
Yeah, enjoy.
Thank you. Who are
Name's
you?
Name's Gaunt. Sebastian Gaunt. And these dredges are Chill Winston and Johnny Shrapnel. But you can ignore right. Johnny. We're the Vagabonds.
That's
We're the
great.
Roughest, toughest, sharpest gang round these parts. Not like the dogs.
Snuff it, Johnny. Don't scare
That's
away
great.
On you, acquaintance. So, who are you exactly?
Texas Tom.
Only the gentry use those trains.
Ah, it's yes, like I did just use the train.
Now, like the rest of us.
That's great. You were in the lab?
Yeah. He was supposed to be a supply run.
We bought the location off someone in Thameshaven. Some old construction papers.
Alright. Not in good shape. I need a doctor. Fairer.
Seems like you got two choices. You could head down that way to the Thames folk. Ain't exactly pleasant to look at, but appearances can be deceiving.
That's great.
They may even know a thing or two about that lab, seeing as they sold us the location. Otherwise, you can stick it out with me and my mates. We help you out, you help us out.
You know what? I'll stick it out with you guys. You guys seem nice.
Here, take this for the road. Its best days are behind it.
Oh, shit, all right. Let's start by a blacksmith couldn't work out. Holy shit. All right, well, that's much better than what I was using. Holy shit.
Right, as this seems to be a prime rabbit in the headlights
yep.
situation, I'll give you a rundown of who's who in old Blighty, shall I?
Alright, sure.
There's us. We're the Vagabonds. Used to be big names in South London till a couple of things went awry. But nothing like that till later. The cunts who made things go awry are the Isle of Dogs.
Oh, yeah?
There's a
that fucking sounds lot nice.
Of them. And they all walk around with the gentry reserves in their skyrocket, so they got tickets to burn. They got that
all
booze
right.
and honey done.
Fuck my life!
They got that bees and honey dancing with the gentry. The gentry rule from their ivory towers, pissing off their pedestals
right.
from Westminster.
That sounds
Forget
like
trying to
get some
in there.
Fuckers I don't
Those
want to
Those gates
talk to.
Are tighter than a duck's arse. Why are they so
I
tight,
mean, I could shoot the place
ask?
Up.
Because they've got the Tommies
to
defend
guns.
Them.
Oh, Tommy is.
To take the piece. Too stupid to keep it.
God damn.
Which means the occasional toe rags crop up and have a punt at Blighty leadership. This brings me to the
Unfortunate.
Dress-up factions. Take your pick. Camelot, the old tin man.
Oh, there's
knights. Wandsworth.
Okay.
Or if you fancy painting it black, you've the fifth column tyrants in Tower Hamlets.
Damn,
Next
all
on
right.
the list, you the twats in the periphery. Hooligans that'll smack you. Beefeaters that'll eat you. Jacktars will stick a cannon up your arse. Roundels in Hackney. Well, they keep
okay,
to themselves.
Okay, so all of these people are worth scooters. Checking out, probably.
Miller's men are the slapheads
God damn.
In Islington. Neighbouring next to them are the pistols in Camden who wants anarchy in the UK. All of that makes sense.
Anarchy?
So
Fuck yeah.
So, as dictates, you should probably stick with us. Know what I mean? The rest you can work out yourself, because I'm tired of monologuing.
Alright, well, thank you.
They ain't your mate. Guns are more common round here these days, ever since Enfield opened its doors to all and sundry. You'll need to keep your head down. You ain't in that test tube anymore, sunshine.
Oh, thank God.
Right, left, right. I think they call it walking.
Looks like a nice place. Well... nice as a nuclear wasteland can get. Looks interesting compared to what I'm used to.
There it is, Greenwich Station. We've got a small camp across the road.
All right, thanks. Your camp looks like it's been fucked by somebody.
The fuck? What?
Ricky, what the fuck?
Yeah, Ricky, what the fuck, bro?
They attacked us. Took us by surprise.
How many?
Two or three IODs.
Fucking dogs. Fuck them all.
And what the fuck were they doing here?
They were... I feel faint.
They were what?
Christ, you're pathetic.
God damn it.
If you hang around, get
a first
none.
Aid kit from Greenwich Station.
Alright, I'm on it. I'm gonna shank some people today. That's a really nice knife. Oh yeah, I'm pretty handy with that. Oh shit! There's another ghoul! Fuck, they have ghouls here too. I guess it would make sense. Need that. Alright, I'm back. Hello? He left.
You came back.
Yeah, where'd the others go?
Just one and Mita, I suppose.
Oh. What
After
happened?
The IODs ambushed us. I heard them talking. There's gonna be an attack on the Swan and Mita.
Oh,
the
that sucks.
I managed to give Gaunt that information, he left me here.
Oh, that sucks.
Left me to die.
You might be dying. I got the first aid kit, though.
And he was the one with the medical know-how.
Oh,
shit. Don't suppose you could fix...
I'm not smart enough.
Ah, it ain't your fault. Seems I wasn't supposed to die here. Go to the Swan and Mitre. Give them dogs hell.
Alright, I will. Oh, fuck. Alright, well. Dog tags... shit. Yeah, get fucked. The hail. Hello.
I've got armor that won't break and won't break the bank. Just for you.
Let's see what you got.
Got plenty of stock.
Alright, well that's a nice little setup. Finally got some actual fucking armor. Hope it lasts. Fuck, can I ride you? Wait, horsies! I wanna ride you! Oh, I wish I was able to ride them. 0 out of 10, hate it. I'm just kidding, I love it. New Fallout game for the ages, I wanted horsies though. Hey, what's up, guys? What the fuck is going on?
My mother wants to touch me again, and there'll be consequences.
Hey!
If I'm watching you, at least two others are doing the same. Don't try nothing.
I want their guns up there. I want their shit. They shot the shit out of them. See some bodies up here. Oh, yep, there they are. I have a gun. Oh shit, nice. Is that it? There's only one fucking guy? Oh, there we go.
Sounds like something fun to get in the way.
Stop getting shot. Oh.
Hey, what's up, bitches? I joined the party.
We need to get the hell out of here.
I can spend my tickets on bullets or bootlegs.
Sunglasses, fuck yeah. Oh shit, you got him. Hey, what's up, guys? I came to help. Yeah, I came to help. Where is
hey,
he?
You're that fresh face Gaunt mentioned.
Yes, I am. Yeah, I guess
Good.
It's me.
Listen up. We got hit hard just there, but we managed to kill or capture every attacker, except one. I noticed
oh, yeah?
a scout hang back and leg it when things swung our way. If they're bringing backup from the Isle of Dogs, we could be toast. Honey, they look to be beelining for the comm station north of here. I've got someone to trip the power on it remotely, but that'll only hold them so long.
Alright.
I'll snuff out the Hornet before it brings back the nest. The
scout alright, I can do
that. Fatigue, spiky hair. Should be easy to spot. Now go. If you need medical attention, I can take a look at you, but I can't do miracles. And wipe those
Fuck. Yeah, I need a medical railway
spine.
Can't
say I've treated a survivor of a rail accident before. This'll be interesting.
Thank you.
There. You were suffering from some kind of psychological distress, probably brought on by the crash.
Alright.
You should do the trick. Just remember those breathing exercises.
Alright, well, thank you. Affliction cured. Oh, shit. You guys have what the fuck? Poleaxe board game. Nice. Thank you, random people. Hello? I'm here to kill you. You know, just a little bit. I'm here to break your fucking legs. Gathering up junk. God damn, alright. Some beans, fuck yeah. I would move if I was you. Actually,
some. Pull out!
Wow.
Stop, bitches. I'm back.
Didn't your mum teach you better?
You get them?
Yeah, I got them. It's sorted.
Good. You seem efficient. I like that. Gaunt said to give you some tickets for your troubles. Here.
So are tickets like bottle caps? Surely my efficiency was a bit more worth than this?
Not my problem, sweetie. Take it up with Gaunt if you like, but don't blame me.
Does he always react so violently? Yes. Yeah.
Gaunt just cares about getting the job done, and your feelings don't come into it. Right and proper.
It's not just the loss of men. We're hurting for ammo and other supplies. They keep hitting us like this, and they'll win for attrition.
Fucking dogs. We should hit them back, right this minute.
Easy now. Something stupid like that is exactly what they want to provoke. We've got to keep our heads.
God damn, alright.
I brought that newcomer along.
I've got no time for the detritus right now. Nelson, find something useful for this one to do. The rest of you, scram! I need to go think.
Never mind what Gaunt says, sweetie. He's a hard one, but he's been through a lot, and he bears a lot on his shoulders.
Alright.
Big heart, really.
Understood. We're gonna kill him.
Stick around, sweetie. We're good people when you get to know us.
He tries to kill me, I'm going to kill him.
I can still hear you breathing over there. Come over here and we'll have a gob.
What do you want?
Chill Winston said they fished you out some lab down the Pinder. If I still had eyes, I'd say you were pulling the wool over him.
Yeah, no, it's
Gaunt
true.
Backed him up, and he's not the fanciful type. Well, pleased to meet you, Wayfarer. My name's Blind Nelson.
Yep, you look
I'm
blind
Sebastian's
as fuck.
Right hand man, and I was the same to his father back when he was the boss of the Vagabonds.
All right.
I can't see
Did I join a gang?
I
joined a gang.
All right. Far longer than anyone else here, and my brain still ticks as good as ever.
Yeah, you don't look too well, bro.
You've seen a commuter before. There's a bunch of us about. Something to do with radiation and whatnot.
You're
a
ghoul.
I never much cared why. I lost my skin to it back when I was young, and I've stayed
You're a
like
ghoul.
This ever since.
It's called a ghoul.
You get used to it. They're somewhat called as ghouls. Jeez,
yeah.
Bastards.
That's what you're called. Okay, well, whatever. Is there work
Feel
that needs
free
done?
To ask around. We're always short-handed here and there. I've got a bit of work for you myself, in fact.
Alright, what do you need me to do? What do I need to
Simple
do?
The fact is, my radio's broke, and I'm lost without it.
Okay.
Sebastian keeps me around for what brains I have, but without my radio, I'm deprived of some very necessary intel.
Fuck, alright, I can get that.
I need a pair of legs to fix it. You fit the bill, right?
Here's
yeah. Here's a broken radio. Go find Chill Winston and ask him if he has any parts to fix it.
Bullertooth Anthony has a workbench for when you've got the bits. Bring it back here when it's all working smoothly and you're done. Easy, right?
Yes, easy. All right, sure, I'll get started on that. Winston!
Oh, he's getting shot. Not where you're going.
Winston! Radio parts.
Hello, mate. Nice to see you again. What can I do you for?
Radio parts. Hold on. Nelson needs radio fixed.
Let's have a butcher's. Looks like he needs a new antenna. I'll have one in a box somewhere, I'm sure. But look, whilst I'm rooting around for that, I've got a job for you.
Oh, great.
One of my
All
main
right.
suppliers is running late with a delivery, and she's never late. I'm worried something's gone wrong. But after the latest attack here, I can't leave my post to see. I want you to nip down to Nadia's on Deptford High Street.
God
to check
damn it.
All
right, I guess I'm just.
If it's ready.
I guess
By
I'm just doing
back,
shit for
I'll
people
have the
again.
For you. My mother wanted me to be a farmer. Alright.
We help these guys, and maybe they help me kill that one guy I need to kill. Why am I doing this whole side quest? I could just go back to Boston. I'm sure a boat's not hard to get. Oh shit! Is that a backpack? Fuck yeah. I need that. Come on, brother. I see you.
Down.
Yeah, he's dead.
Nothing.
I'm gonna take care of you with the gun. Fucking bitch. Oh my god. Come on, motherfucker. Yeah, get fucked. I gotta run. Holy shit. There's so many. Nice. Fuck, they got a bunch of models taking all this. This is cool. What? This is so cool. Can I have them? I'm taking them. Fuck you. Well, you can just... I'm building all these model robots mid-combat. That's funny as fuck. Ouch. Oh, shit. God damn it, it put me so far back. Fuck my life. Alright, well... You know what? That's the end of the episode. If I'm just gonna crash like this, god damn it. I'll be back next episode.
Meet again. Don't know where. Don't know where. But I know we'll meet again. Some sunny.